Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar. I'm blind. Let's go finish Amberstar. I think anyway, we're gonna head downstairs to whatever awaits us down there. It's the only other place I can see to go other than through these teleport fields. That's the way we came in. Here. I don't know if each one goes to a separate place, a different place, but yeah, we haven't tried that because I don't know if we can get back or not on that leads to the end game or whatever. Well, there might be goodies down here, like in here we found a hurricane scroll, as well as a scroll of magic sphere, which activates all these protections. Freaking awesome. Anyway, let's go see what's downstairs. The cellar. What awaits us in the cellar? More slimes? I always go like this so I can try to see what's behind the corner before I turn. Apparently a dead end. Did I see the compass move? No, apparently I didn't. Alright, what's down this way? We have doors. Alright, interesting. Makes me wonder about secret walls. Just checking really quick. I already checked the end. Alright. Let's head east. Peeking around the corner here. Okay. Ah, another skeleton. We haven't been able to look at these. There's been no results. Should at least say the skeleton doesn't hold anything interesting, right? Being that other skeletons do hold things. Oh, that you can get a description. Okay, we have a door. Instinctively, I try to explore the tunnels first. I don't know if it matters here, but I've been doing it through the whole game. Alright, this comes up. Oh, hello! Oh! Suddenly the air starts to flicker and you hear devilish laughter. Shortly after the laughter dies away, a huge horned being appears before the door. It looks down at you through grim red eyes and growls in a deep voice. You have come far enough, puny mortals. Your journey ends here. Tarbos will be released from his prison, but you will not be alive to see it. Prepare to meet your doom. With these words, Bralkur raises his huge sword and attacks. Okay, we have a special thing to use against him. Well, he actually doesn't attack yet. We choose to attack you. Haha. Alright, so we got this document, right? We got this from the Temple of Sandshrew, I believe. Banish Demon. So we will Attempt to banish the demon. Which demon should be vanished? Gee, I have no idea. Maybe that one. Alright, attack. Silk will attack. These guys can't do anything. Actually, he, Jobinir, has a few charges left. Of Ice Bitter. Or Ice Biter. Of Ice Ball. It has 5 charges left. We can only use 4. If we use 5, then his sword will disappear. Bad news. So anyway, we're going to use it to throw an Ice Balls over there. Now, I don't know if Banish Demon attacks the demon, or the demon goes poof. I don't know. Should we wait to see what happens? I'll wait to see what happens. I'll throw a rock over there. To save his mana, Trazric will throw a hurricane if the banished demon doesn't immediately work. Because we only have 1 charge of that. And 1 usage of that, anyway, before he doesn't have enough mana anymore. I wonder. Oh, that's him. Wanted Satine. He's probably gonna use her sickle. That's just a charisma bonus. This is like X-ray vision or something. Yeah. Alright, so yeah, she doesn't have anything offensive she can use. Just attack. And Gribban will hang out. I don't know. He has a sword that has power against, not the sword. What's this? Holy sword. He's not using it because the sword, the scimitar, has a lot better damage. But this has a holy word, but I think that's against undead? You think it would work against demons too. I'll just have him wait. Let's see what happens with the banished demon. Silk hits, powerless, weapons powerless, resists. Trazric, banish demon. Resist the magic. That's no good. How can you resist my banished demon? It's made specifically for you, I believe. Use it again. I think we have unlimited uses on it. Just the star thing. Oh wait, go into it from here. But he resists it every time, it's kind of a waste. Alright, so Trazric, hopefully, won't resist this. Hurricane. Attacks all foes on the screen. In this case, all 1. I don't know what to do, he hasn't, done anything, right? The demon? Bralkur? I'll try Ice Ball again. And yeah, I don't think he's undead, but we'll try it. Successful. Immune. Resisting. Oh, stand by, guys. I'm actually getting a phone call in the middle of all this. Okay, yeah. Promise I wasn't looking up anything. I really don't know what to do here. I just got a phone call at that moment. The undead thing didn't seem to work. Nothing seems to work. Probably need magic weapons just to hit him. So if he gets in melee range, that's okay. Let me just make sure. I know I used it twice. I just really making sure, because I do not want to lose this weapon. Okay. I can use it one more time after this. And I'm not sure what to do. Tornado? He's not attacking us, he's just standing there, right? I haven't seen him do anything. Just in case it might work, I don't think it would work. Powerless. Okay, Bralkur is in range. Tornado immune. Yet successful. That was successful. Nothing happens. Okay. I think it's just up to these guys to attack. Patrick have any other goodies up his sleeve? Reincarnation in case someone gets killed. That's about it. Landslide scroll. He might have to switch. I don't think the sickle's magic. Gridman hits, does no damage. Oh, he hit it. Okay, he's doing damage. They're finally hurting the thing. So what about this thing, this document? Banish demon. He is a demon. He's the only demon we've found in the whole game, right? Let me look at this. I don't think that has to do with that. That's from another dungeon, I'm pretty sure. I have her trying to cast Destroy Undead, which is probably not gonna work. Okay. So you know what? Mass haste for everybody. We can age a year, it's not gonna kill us. We're gonna either die in this battle or the adventure will be concluded. I don't know what to have Tragic do, so I'm gonna just go. Bralkur doing no damage, hits once? Trobenir getting some good hits in. Banish Demon. Oh, that's right, I tried to do that again. Mass Haste. I'm gonna try. I don't know, maybe we don't use it on him. I thought it was for him. Let me look at this. We've got Hailstorm. I doubt it's gonna work. But we have 14 charges of it. Okay, so we're hasted. I don't know what anyone else can do. Now, when he hits us, it's probably gonna be a lot, because he only hits once. I can't believe that. You figured he'd have at least a haste. Bralkur casts a spell. What happened? We killed him, okay. 416 experience. 1,000 gold and 15 rations. That easy? Now he cast something on Griban. I don't know what. Bralkur was easy. Bralkur was easier than just one of the slimes by itself. Alright, maybe not, but the slime would have died easier, but you know what I mean. He hit us for... Oh, he did 5 damage on one of us? Watch, he comes back to life. It's not his final form or something. A chest. Not even locked. In this chest you find a rod decorated with runes. Staff of runes. Oh! Des integration. For your black wizard. Let's identify this thing. Now, I know the disintegration spell is basically like an destroy undead spell, but for anything, as far as I know, it just makes an enemy go poof. It just says disintegrates an enemy or something. The Necklace of Wisdom. Ow. It's got no special qualities. Oh, maybe we need it to get in somewhere? I don't know. Maybe just no purpose that we know of. Oh, what about this room? Maybe we'll check this room out before we move on. Oh, there's a slime here. Time to give us more of a challenge. After wiping the floor with Bralkur. Yeah, that's a lot of slimes right there. Something I meant to do. You know what I'm gonna do? Silk will use... Maybe I could... He only has one. I have two of them. I'll use a mana potion on Trazric so we can try out Trazric's new spells. Oh, he hasn't memorized incineration yet. So we need to try to remember that after this. He can actually attack then. So I want to see Trazric's... Oh, that's right! Spells don't work. Now that we have all these awesome spells... I know the yellow slimes are resistant to magic as well. We might as well give him... Yeah, use it on him anyway. For the future. So we don't have to rest. It's really annoying. They're probably still hasted, so... Silk hit four... five times. Six times? Pill points two. So he's got all his mana back. Wasted it all. Lots of yellow slimes. I wish spells worked on them. Destroy slime spell or something. Just to wipe them out really quick and dramatically. That would make things really enjoyable. Drobinir hit for 37 points. And then 15, 40. These things are more of a challenge than Bralkur. Of course, I know there is more of them. I'll heal him. We'll continue slaughtering these things. Might finish off three of them this round. That'd be cool. One. Two. Oh, we're done going. That one right in front of Jobinir is probably really weak. If Satin misses, otherwise, she'll probably kill it. Finish him off. Good, good. Mwahaha. Line him up. Thank you. Nope. My man fell asleep, drove me near. I resisted, good, so I can cast a spell to wake people up. All sleeping except for me and Tragic. Wake up! Oof. Need to start that healing. Resisted, I guess? Doesn't say they resist like they sometimes do. I don't know where we're at with these things. I think we're all attacking this. And Jobinir was attacking this one. Graben. Oh boy. 292, 573. We need to heal, Graben. Actually, I wonder if he's got some lesser healing he does. Neo Drobinir. And that one's down. Signing. Okay, we made some headway. Dominir still needs plenty of points as well. So healing 5. Ribbon. One of these weaker healing potions. Here. Bought way just to get rid of him. And he doesn't have anywhere. I'll look and let the enemies come to him, so. Healing 5. I think Silk's out of these. He's got big ones. And I might want to save some of those, although I have so many of them. Just one. The 2 is hiding it. Okay. Yeah, alright. Guess I'll go back to slinging arrows. Our emerald archer here. Throw in your head for 40, wow. Okay, we're good enough here, now it's time to heal Drobinir. Especially since Gribban's not gonna be hit at all next round. Take this thing out. Mm-hmm. And then there was two. Trazer gets poisoned. I will now unpoison him. You do that on this screen. It was tragic, right? Yes. Okay. Jobiner can use one more attack on this. Since he can't reach his quarry this time, and this thing will probably move and he'll miss. As for a monster group, I'm gonna hit it here anyway. That's it for Ice Bitter. We can't use it anymore. Not for the spell anyway. Oh, immune, right? I forgot. Never mind. Somehow the spell is still successful. I keep forgetting they're immune to magic. I want to use the magic. At least I neutralized the poison on him. Jobiner, six. Well, he still needs over 100 points back. Quite a long battle. I hope we're just about done fighting these things. Kriban goes mad. Wow, this is, they're very active with the spells. Why is it like a lot of them? So I guess it's just the odds are in favor of some spells going off. Kriban, right? A bit mad. Googly eyes. I have a spell for that too. Just recently learned it. Heal madness. Yeah, I can't control him at all. I can't select him. But we'll fix that. Nice. Okay. I didn't get to cast my Cure Madness spell. So I'll have to do that now. Welcome back to the land of the sane. That's all that's in here. Just trying something. What if it's like a one of these is like a false wall? Nope. And like a potion with all kinds of goodies inside. Oh, speaking of which. Oh, does he even have the learning point? He only has 10 spell learning points. I don't think he can even learn this. He can use it as a, scroll, if he wanted to. Spell does not... No, it's not what I'm trying to do. The spell does not work here. Well, because it's in battle. I wonder if I can identify it and see how many spell learning points it takes to cast. Let's give it a try. It's... Unfortunately, you can't use the mouse over when you select to identify. So, I think it's this one? Right. Under the white flower. So, boop. 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 And boop. It doesn't say. Well, you know what does say? The manual. And that wouldn't be cheating, because if you had bought the game, this comes with it. I mean, physical copy. Disintegration. Spell learning points 35. It just kills a monster. How I could just kill a monster? Alright, well. We can't learn it. Maybe we can use it as a scroll if you want to. Bet your Bralkur would have resisted it. Alright, so. Unfortunately, we can never fill in this square. It bothers me. We have more to uncover over there. Kind of anticlimactic fighting Bralkur first. I guess now we're going to fight all these jellies. Maybe there won't be any more. In fact, there probably will be in here. Hello! Boop! Yep, huge amount. I'm gonna fast forward this because it's gonna be... It's gonna take like 10 minutes or something. Wow. Alright, we got a skeleton here. I can't look at it. So another one of these rooms. Ooh. I think we'll rest. Get rid of these rations or pawn them off to somebody else. Tragic doesn't need them, but at least we'll be wasting just one ration per round of sleep instead of two. So I'm just gonna fast forward this as well. Okay, that was mostly just to get my own mana back. Now I enjoy using this magic sphere. And we're ready to go. Looks like we're almost done with this level, this cellar. Garbage or something? Nothing we can look at? No. There's the door that we didn't go through. Okay. That's it. That's it for this floor. So the only place now is to go towards these teleporters. And once I got down to this section, I was going to look for secret illusory walls here and here. and here. I don't think here because it looks like the end of the map here. I can't even move it further that way. So those three walls. Alright, so where are we? And how do we get over there? North, south, west. So from here we must head south and then east. Not east into the wall. Back up ahead south and west. Head west again and then south. Watch how they flip. You're gonna head south and west. That one doesn't flip us. Is it west? Yeah. So we can turn around and go east. Pass 1, 2, 3, take the 4th south. 1, 2, 3, 4. You see a round disc set into the floor. Really? I didn't see that. Did I see that before? What does the disc do? Stop us from being turned around? Maybe now that we have this staff of runes? Well, in any case, we need to head east for quite a bit. Make sure we could... Yeah, round disc on the floor. It turned us, anyway. Maybe it helps us see... that we're about to be turned. I mean, either way, I'd probably notice it. Round disc. Alright, we're still advancing. Just want to make sure we're not getting teleported back. You know what that might be? That might be the clairvoyance and clairaudience, whatever. I don't think she has this spell. But I think it's from the magic sphere. I think that's what it's from. Magic sphere. Six previous spells. So, we know what these are. Buffs. Clairvoyance. Maybe that's clairvoyance. We sense... we can see things that we would normally be. Or it could be because we have the rune staff. In any case, still heading east. We need to take... yeah, we need to turn... we need to basically hug the left wall all the way around. Well, until we get to here, anyway. Supposed to wait. Yeah, we came from here, right? So now, yeah, hugging the left wall. This is the continuation of the wall. Where are we now? No. The doors are screwing up my left wall technique. Still good, I hope. Yeah, then we need to take the next south. There. So I don't know where they go, but I'm heading in the eastmost one.